Welcome back to the channel. Got a really long video for you today. There's no need to introduce this band. You know who it is. It's in the title. It's Queen. And today we're going to do the full set from Live Aid. Those of you that don't remember Live Aid, it was 1985. It was this big sort of concert all around the world for raising money for Ethiopia. And all through the day, music, you know, it was alright, but it wasn't brilliant. You know, even, you know, Bob Geldof said that they weren't raising enough money. Until this band came out, Queen. And as always, they just rocked the stage and they started raising the money. So Queen was the band that stole the show, and we're going to be reacted to that. So with that said, strap yourselves in, let's do this.
One, two, one, two, one, two.
Great.
Yeah, I know what pull is two. Constable, thank you very much.
This is our spare lead vocal mic.
Constable.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but we have had a bit of a complaint about the noise.
Ladies and gentlemen, obviously, boys and girls, we're enjoying the boogie-woogie music here today. But I would ask you to bear in mind that there are a lot of people, perhaps older people, in the area who perhaps aren't up to date with the latest trends in modern music. Like Status Quo, for example. Gives us enormous pleasure to introduce the next combo, who are Her Majesty Queen.
To make you cry if I'm not back again this Diddle. Diddle. All right. This next song is only dedicated to beautiful people here tonight. It means all of you. Thank you for coming along and making this a great occasion.
Crazy little thing I love.
mistakes.
Still sends a cold shiver down my back. That's the magic of rain. Yeah. They're a great band. But have a bad word said against them. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, please subscribe, please check out my other videos. I shall catch you all next time. Peace.